Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We're looking out my window because this is how we do intros now, apparently. So anyway, this video and the next three videos are all from the Frozen Four Midwest Regionals from the PPL Center in Allentown, Pennsylvania. The first couple shots you will see will be from the restaurant that's built into there, Chickies and Pete's, which was just completely flooded with Bowling Green fans who I'm not going to say what happened. But yeah, and we were seated like right in the middle of it all. So they were loud. Anyway, this first game that you'll be seeing in this video is the Bowling Green Falcons versus who do they even play? Of course, Minnesota-Duluth Bulldogs. And yeah. Pretty good game, and wasn't as well attended as, you know, a minor league hockey game, but it, especially Bowling Green fans being a ton of them, it was decently attended. So anyway, I guess without further ado, let's get into the rest of the video. Enjoy.
that they haven't had a college basketball game since like 2008, which I think I have.
Thank you. free shot to do that.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, facts, off and everything. Wolf.
He's been
born.
Yes. Yeah.
1 minute left in the period.
Yeah, I figured it out. That's their mantra.
Time to help you record 25 seconds of the third period. Go home! Go home! offensive shot.